today. Tell you what, you couldn't get a better day. Corona's kick is a line drive. It'll be fielded by Mike Wallace, and he can fly. He won't have a chance to fly right now. Snead back on third down. Incomplete.
Throw the football the entire day.
He is very bright as well as very athletically talented. Pass is complete
in his quarterback.
Pass is complete as the defender fell down. It's a touchdown, Texas Tech. Edward Britton made the reception and the touchdown from 35. We'll get into when we have time. The extra point is good.
And it's high. He was there for a long time.
Yeah. McBath, touchdown, Texas Tech. Interception, another turnover, 45 yards. So, Matt Williams, the extra point's good. It's 4. Here comes the reverse, and the throw off the reverse, and the pass is caught inside the 15-yard line at about the 8. Snead rolls left. Touchdown, Ole Miss, to Gerald Harris. Harris from Snead makes it closer, 8 yards, touchdown pass. And it's good, 14. Ole Miss showing blitz, and here they come. Pass is incomplete. Off the hands of Lyle Leon. I don't think just any quarterback could run that Texas Tech offense. Snead with time tries to throw deep. Touchdown. What a catch by Mike Wallace. Touchdown. Two defenders right there with him, and he came up with the football. And we're about to have a tie score. Good catch by Mike Wallace. Mike Wallace, Sheen for the extra point. Driven through. Blitz coming, showing by the safety man. Tech picks it up and they get the first down. As Eric Marks breaks one tackle and gets another, fine. All of them 350 or better. The draw play, straight ahead with room. That's going to be close. Shannon Woods broke it down. Sure that the offensive line hears what he's calling. Throws the pass. Touchdown to Michael Crabtree. On the one, make it 21-14. That's successful. Snead. McClusker. He is elusive. Mike Wallace again. Well, they knew each other. Snead and Graham Harrell from high school days. The pass is complete for a touchdown. His second. Sheen for the extra point. Ole Miss again showing blitz. And here they come. Pass is picked off. Harrell's pass by picked off by Vaughn. And Ole Miss will get a shot. Hand off to McClusker. And he's got some room, and look out. Stays on his feet. Inside the 10, inside the 12, inside the 15 to the 12-yard line. 34. Here's Snead back to throw it. Fires incomplete. 28 yards about. Harrell drops. Harrell has some time to run. And off to run he does. And look at this. Graham Harrell dives down and out of bounds at inside the 5-yard line, about the 3. And the touchdown. Again, the Rebels blitz. As Tech is on the move, they show blitz again. Harrell saw him coming, and they picked it up pretty well. Crabtree makes the safety blitz coming this time. His blitz man didn't make it there, but this intercepted by Ole Miss. And down the sideline goes Marseille Green. Touchdown, Ole Miss. The Rebels come back quickly.
Well, Marseille Green is the benefactor of Michael Crabtree's slip.
Extra miss passing attack, and again they take the wide splits on fourth down. This is a key play right here, and Crabtree, Graham Harrell, goes straight ahead. He didn't make it.
No. His quarterback sneaked a couple short ones today, but that was every bit of 4 yards.
He must have thought he had less yards to go than he did, and Ole Miss takes over on downs. That's a strange gamble there. Decision to go for it with a quarterback sneak. Look up, look at McCluster straight ahead. But first and 10. He is quick, isn't he?
That's McCower just to get wet.
Second and 2. That's Bolden. Bolden, touchdown. Ole Miss straight ahead, running this time, and Bolden gets the touchdown. Hit right at the goal line and vaulted into the end zone. Touchdown, Ole Miss. That's good. 38-21. They show blitz again. Eric.
Heartbeat, one heartbeat, keep it beating, and it's working.
Shannon Woods. Harrell with the snap. Fires quickly. Touchdown, Texas Tech. Edward Britton breaks one tackle and gets in the end zone to move. Hasn't missed today without making a touchdown. The I formation behind Jevon Snead, the quarterback. Fumble. And I think Texas Tech got it back. Don't turn it over. That's what Houston Nutt said at the half. And they'll fight for it, but I think Texas Tech has got it. On the M for Ole Miss. Could be a safety. Could be a safety. Could be a touchdown. They're all over. Short kick. Mike Wallace has the return. He's still on his feet, and he's got some room now. Mike Wallace running and returning past midfield.
He's playing in his first bowl game, and they're going to go out winners.
And they run over him right now. And Bolden runs hard. Going to throw it. Find somebody. Yes, throws behind. First and goal, Shea Hodge. This is a happy team that Houston Nutt coaches, and it shows. They played well. Here's McCluster. Touchdown from the Wild Rebel from 4 yards out. Speed is what it's all about, and nobody has an answer. Again, those wide splits. Quickly to Swindoll from, he'd be pressed to be better than Graham Harrell. Graham has all day to throw. Finally does. Touchdown Texas Tech for Morris. Down he goes. They scramble for the ball. Tech, I think, comes up with the ball.
He's right now.
Nope.
There's little time left.
Ball's got to go 10 yards. And it looked like it might have.
Crabtree is saying that the Texas Tech got it. Could be just wishful thinking. Quick turnaround.
Another knee. And that should do it. That's quite a performance by an Ole Miss team against Texas Tech, and they scored 34 points. Don't forget about that.